You can create a task, such as approving a document, and assign it to yourself or another user. The task is tracked, and when it's assigned to you, you can see it on the My Tasks page and the My Tasks dashlet. You can create a task on the My Tasks dashlet, or you can create a task for a specific item in the actions list for that item, or click Tasks, then Create Task. Open the task list and select the type of task that you want to create. You can assign a new task to a single user, or you can send a document for review, assigning the task to one or more users. Enter details for the task in the General section. In the message, you should describe the task requirements. This should clearly explain to the person assigned the task what they are expected to do. Then select a due date and select a priority for the task. Next, select a user to assign the task to. You can enter a full or partial name and search for them, and then when you've found them, click the plus icon to select them. Then click OK. Now it's not required, but you can add items to link them to the task. Just click Add and then browse to find the item. When you've found it, click the plus icon to add it to the task and then click OK. You can select to send email notifications so that emails are automatically sent to users each time a task is assigned to them. Now click Create Task and that's it. An email will be sent to the user letting them know that the task has been assigned to them.